On the 26th of July 2018, the Constitutional Court handed down the long-awaited judgment in the matter of Assign Services and others. It has become known as the labour broking case. It is remarkable that this case has been so misunderstood and misquoted in the media. In some cases, it has been genuinely misunderstood. In others, I think, misinterpreted for ulterior motives. This case was not about parity between TES employees and client employees. Similarly, this case was not about permanency or otherwise of TES employees post-deeming. This case was simply about whether or not the Labour Relations Act relationship remains between the TES and the employee post-deeming. It has always been accepted by all that the post-deeming, the LRA relationship is formed with the client. The issue is whether or not it remained with the labour broker as well. The Constitutional Court has ruled that it is sole employment for the purposes of the LRA. That does not impact on all other legislation, which is highly relevant to the greater relationship, which is now accepted by the Constitutional Court to remain a triangular relationship. The consequence being that there remains a valuable role for labour brokers to play. Labour brokers retain a role by virtue of joint and several liability, and accordingly will be allowed to participate in IR and disciplinary processes, and therefore also be able to appear in the CCMA and other forums to defend actions and alleged unfair conduct on the part of employers. Therefore, we are satisfied that the role of the TES will remain in the South African economy for so long as the TES has value to add to the client and concludes an appropriate SLA, that being a commercial relationship with the client, which allows it to do all that it did beforehand. In summary, not much will change for those employers who are prepared to be compliant and recognize where TS employees fall in post-deeming. For so long as the labor broker adds value to the commercial relationship, the labor broker ought to and should remain in the relationship.